Okay, holy crap, that is actually really damn. Okay, I know I've said this before, and I'll say it again. To any and all you damn developers out there, you want to make an awesome game? Do us all a very, very big favor. Damn, or 15, I already did. Now I'm just total playtime. Just 1 second of playtime. I didn't even know I started playing. But anyways, as I was saying, if you ever want to make a game, okay, make a game. But if you want to make a game after a while and override everyone's expectations, do this. Don't do what a lot of other game companies do because it's stupid. Hashtag Electronic Arts. Spend some time on the freaking game. Trust me, at the end of the picture, if you actually spend some good amount of time working on the actual game itself, at the end of the day, you're gonna have some die-hard fans. And you're gonna get fans no matter what. Trust me, nothing negative can come out of working hard on the game. Seriously. But well, other than basking on the beauty of this game, let's see how well it can work out. Let's see. The demo has to show us that the game is going to expand. Okay, that was something. I don't know exactly. Oh, okay. He starts as a kid, I guess. And we have this thing that looks like something. Look at everything, damn it! Look at how everything looks.
What is this?
My
place?
God! You can see the time and effort they've had working on this. Oh wow, okay.
Whoa.
So you speak through the phone or
you.
What the hell? I guess you do speak through the phone. Well.
Hey,
thank
wait.
You for the knowledge. Yay, yay, yay. Alrighty. Alright, yay. Did I do that? Alright. Jump. There's no such thing as double jumping in this world. Ooh, look at this. So that, okay, that is really big. All right, I won't worry about it. I trust you have my life in your hands, I guess. Yeah, go down the path. I think I missed some coins up there. Maybe I didn't. Alright, cool. My bad. Good to know. Great, we're gonna have to find an exit just so I can come back to reality. So, exactly putting it into day, night, making it get dusky. Okay. I'm gonna do that one more time. Time sped up. And you just got to see that little window right there. That's the darkest point in the day. Wait, I can actually hop up? Or what in the world? How, where, why, what? I want to get up there. All right, I get it. Run, my child. The weather has changed. Great. Oh, is that how I get up there? Great. Cause I'm thinking I'm gonna wanna get these points. Certainly not safe, but whatever. Yay! I got points! Let's go. Well, you want everything? Goodness. Alright, let's keep it running with the rain. With the rain. Oh, whoa. God, they don't look familiar. Oh my goodness. So, what you do exactly? Oh, you give me hammer. Cool. Toy soy, toy hammer. Squeaky. Let's do this. Yeah! Fight back the power! You must fight with the toys! The toys of all the mighty gods that run this land before you have. Maybe this way? You know what? I'll go that way once I figure out what way it is you're telling me to go. I'm thinking I probably don't want to swim. Even though it doesn't seem like I have much of an option. Or do I? Of course we found it. That doesn't seem like a good idea. Just saying. I mean, I trust this side more. Not this side doesn't even seem that safe. Holy. What? Is that what's in there? Is that, because if that's in there, I really don't want to go inside the water. For that specific reason. Great! Jumping straight inside the puddle. I mean, what could possibly go wrong with a small little puddle inside the ground? I mean, seriously, what could go wrong? If answers just flew straight through your head, you're probably right. Alright. The answer lies beneath the depths. Okay, we're tiny. Great. And now you're still okay. Fireworks! Is that like my grenade now? That's kind of cool. Weather in here. Can I make it rain? Or is that only changing it outside? Yeah, it's only changing it outside. Good to know. This is still locked. Eh, I missed a point. Every point counts, children. Is it what it is? A car. Oh, that's just cool. Oh god, this just reminds me of that car we're gonna end up driving in the actual game. God, it looks so good. It looks so good. Can I stay inside this car? I like this. Oh, yeah, she want me to go up there? Alrighty, alright, alright. I got it, I got it. I need to go up. Let me go fight. I need to fight and show my vengeance. Across the world. You beat the crap out of me in the other world. I'm gonna beat it out of you now. Faster than speed itself? You can't beat the lightning rod of the season's thunderbolt. Do I get points at least for doing this? Seriously. Or am I just wasting my time? Great. I just totally murdered these things in my imagination. Aren't I awesome? Even though in a reality point of view, I really wouldn't have had much of an option on this. Ah, don't jump. Whatever. Wait, did something move? What the hell? That was weird. Yeah. Oh, cool. This is how you make a game. Oh, hello, everybody. Sorry, I was just touching up the defense, but I keep forgetting this isn't the original. First demo, we told Circle he apparently like has teleportation abilities to like dodge, but here this is only an illusion. No, Schmax doesn't have any of his normal styles to defend and conquer himself. We've only got yet another cycle of life. I'm just defeating these things because apparently that's more or less what I'm supposed to do. I mean, it's not really that specific on the duties that he has. I will accept that. Little hammer is huge. Then 5 more thunderbolts? Or did I actually get 5 more thunderbolts? Nope. Great. Dang. It actually looks like the toy, but nope, that's real. Or, well, somewhat real. It's difficult knowing what the hell is reality now, seeing how nothing here is real. Everything here is an illusion.
So far, not too bad. Not too bad. I mean,
there's really nothing to complain about here. Oh, hello. Time to get real up in this. Let's see what's good. We're looking for a long way, long hallway. That'll lead to the end of your dream. Oh. Oh. I'm taking once this dream is over, so is the demo. Still, look at this. I mean, seriously, look at this. This is just a part, just a demo, and it's this beautiful. Seriously, imagine the game itself.
I'm changing the weather for sure. I don't like it too rainy.
I like it sunny. Oh,
I'm gonna have fun with this.
See what?
Oh yeah. Oh my god, this is good.
Oh crap. Oh, I totally forgot not to press X. Let's see what else.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this is cool.
This is like a zebra and deer and tiger all in one. Tell me that is not a cool combination. If I see a turtle, I'm keeping it. Alright. Let's see what the next one's gonna be. I really want to know what you're doing. Like, this, that's kind of fun. Next! Still the same thing. Alright, got it. Can I need to go back into being the normal thing? I mean, the crocodile thing is kind of cool. Dang! Not saying that this, like, tiger deer thing isn't cool, but come on, tell me the crocodile winged thing. I don't know what the hell it was. Tell me that was not cool.
Cause that was awesome.
Oh, you're joking. Okay, whatever. I guess I only get that shot once. Whatever. I understand I also should have probably have transformed and beaten everything to hold before I became human, but eh, it's a little more fun when you just beat everything down like this. Yeah, destructive power of Zeus. See what another gift is? Raindrops. Cool. Visuals, damn, they're beautiful. Oh my. Oh my god, I can't wait for this game to come out. Seriously, this is gonna be so much fun. The driving of this game, and I only got to be able to drive for like a couple seconds, was still better than all of Watch Dogs combined. Ooh. Oh yeah. Yes, baby, yes. This is like what? What is this like? A crocodile slash dolphin or bird or I don't know, it looked like so many damn animals in one. This is definitely cooler than the other one, than the giraffe. Not saying the giraffe isn't cool. Just saying, this thing would totally beat him up. Mainly because, well, this guy is a predator. I mean, I don't mean child predator. I mean, like, this is a natural born predator. He usually hunts down deer and stuff like that. Ah, this must be the place. Yeah, I can tell that's the place, but I don't think I'm allowed to go there. At least. Oh, let me just find if I can find anything else I need to fight because I don't want to go there yet. Damn it! Yeah, like I thought. Kid is the only one allowed to. Nope, not yet. No. I have a lot of other things I need to fight here. The day. And I shall bring you. The pain of lasting ever light. And dang. So apparently he can survive a jump like that. Good to know. What else? There's something else I need to do here. I must figure it out before I leave. What happened? Oh, okay. Okay, I already took that guy. Damn it. Ah, man. Yeah, I'm keeping that. I mean, the Thunderbolt is cool and all, but the thing is, the Thunderbolt only has one hit, and if it doesn't hit, it's pretty much dull. Unlike the rain, which apparently, even if it doesn't hit you, it's going to be hitting for quite an amount of time, so. Oh my gosh, soccer balls! Okay, that was a bad idea. This is not fun. Soccer! Did I destroy the balls? Yeah, but I probably did. That was so fun. Alrighty. Let's see what else. Because I don't know unless I've done absolutely everything I could possibly find in this thing. There's something I haven't found yet. I will find you. Alright. Okay, I'm starting to feel like this is practically everything, so I'm just gonna go ahead and go into that tunnel because it feels like everything has been traveled into. I'm probably wrong and I'm probably gonna regret it, but hell with it. I have 3 more tiers, 6 more fireworks. Great. I'm gonna use the fireworks more often. This is moonlight and all that good stuff. Alright. Look at these 3. They're freaking locked. I don't know what they are, but I want to know. I am seriously curious. Please tell me I'm not. They're real sleepy yet. Great. Good to know. Watch it end with me freaking fighting some giant thing. Oh, the end is straight up ahead, huh? Let's see what you got. Oh, great. It's the city. I know something doesn't feel right. Something doesn't feel right. Am I gonna meet my father? Am I gonna get picked up? Am I gonna... What are you doing? Oh, great!
No!
Did I call it? Did I call it or not? Did I call it or not? Seriously.
Wow!
This one will protect you through your darkest dreams. But remember, Noct, in the world of your dreams, you are king.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, hell yeah. Yep. Things just got real. That's a sub. Oh, yeah. Damn. I'm really not even good at this little dodge thing.
Gotcha.
Whatever the hell I mean, the type of guy is really heavy. Oh, shit. This is not good. Great, great. Go. Yeah. Yeah! Die! Die! It's just you and me now. Actually, no, it's not even you. It's just me. Not. Now, where do I go? What kind of a kid's lost in the city? Where are you going? Don't run! Don't leave me behind! There's something here I want to discover. I just don't know where. Jump out! Jump out! Nope, okay, whatever. Step on out. Step on the awakening plate and proceed to end the dream? No. Fireworks is... Oh, that's how I was actually supposed to have my original battle set. My bad. Something steers. What? I get to fight him again? Oh, hell yeah. This one says no chance against me. Don't worry, I'll go easy on you. Wait, what? What'd you do? Oh, great. That got me out of that. Cool. Oh, great. Oh, this is awesome. Yeah! Oh, my God. That took me a little bit of time, but that was awesome. God, I'm not afraid of that. That's incredible. Oh God, that's really taking my health. Oh God, that's not good. That is not good. I get some heal. Great. Great. I want that one. Yeah. All right. Let's attack. Oh, great. Yeah, she's coming. Oh, this ain't over. I think it's over yet. The hell? Yeah. All right, let's see how you like me now. Giddy. Damn, I like the block. That is cold enough. Oh, this ain't over. I think it's over, but that's just me being nice. How about I get out of here sometime now? Alright, now it's time to get into it. Now it's time for me to die! Wait, can I go any higher, actually?
Oh, yes. Oh, that was going to be beautiful. This is going to defeat the giant of Colossus.
Alright, that was good enough for me. Defeating that dude twice. Beautiful. Now it looks like that is awesome. Like, the whole thing, the driving simulation, it's beautiful. The very fact that you can climb a building. God, I felt like King Kong. Let's end this dream. This dream is okay to end now. Oh, great. Can I drive it? Hey, that's your dad's car, isn't it? Now I get it. This is your safe place. Oh, who wouldn't be safe in that thing? That thing looks like one of the vehicles that is bulletproof. I will always be with you.
Thanks. See you.
Oh, man.
Wait. I remember your name now.
Enter a name for your dream guide. Carbuncle? Yeah, sure. That's his normal name. Why not? I feel like that might not have been his normal name, but to hell with it. I don't care. Now it's starting to get bombarded in my head by a name, possible name that could have given it, but whatever. However, Noctis' fragment dream scope offers only a mere taste of what's to come. Oh God, and you hear that? This is only a mere taste. A mere taste. Goodness gracious. And this taste was beautiful. Final Fantasy 15, you will join a group of Noctis and his dependable buddies on a journey across an immersive and expansive world. From all of us on the Final Fantasy team, including your favorite little magic guide, we look forward to seeing you again soon. See you again soon. Still, this is. Would you like to order it? Not through here. Purchase game. Alright. Well, that was totally.